Old manager Mick Buxton described his side's game at Chester as one of the most one-sided he'd ever seen. Trouble was, his team, who dictated throughout, had one lapse in concentration. It resulted in a winning goal for Neil Fisher.